this is going from the top of Gulf down low, down to the bottom. Okay, that is straight out in front of me. Okay, so just the angle. Like if I want to look straight, we're already going down a good angle. Right there. Like if I look straight, that's what I'm looking at. Okay, and now when I'm looking straight, okay, my eyes go looking straight out. My eyes go right. Basically right up with that. So it's just to show you the GoPro angle type thing. Coming up this was much more challenging than I thought. Looking straight out, that right there is my eye line. So that's the angle that we're at. Let's see if I have a clinometer on this thing, on my other work phone. Get out and measure it, because right now, okay, e-brake is on and the car is pulling forward. E-brake is on and the car is moving forward. So right next to the car it says 16 degrees. Now there's a dragonfly? So is that accurate to what's in here? It says 12 or whatever. My seatbelt has locked up. Alright. My seatbelt has locked up and it will not let me get it out. WTF, bro. I think it's the angle that I'm at. It's like literally just stuck. Okay, no seatbelt. Ooh, 21 degrees. Woo! 22 degrees. 23, 24. Good grief. Okay. Look at this. 22 degrees. And we're not even at the worst part. Ooh, 24, 23, 21, 20. Yeah, I know my driver's side seatbelt is unbuckled because you wouldn't let me use it. Okay, 15, 16 degrees, 18 degrees. Oh, now it's unlocked. Gotta put this other foot away. So 24 degrees was the steepest part of the angle that I saw for that part. The Santa Margarita River, the end of it, of this part of it at least, and then there was the road that juts up that way, and I came over here. So that's Hotel, and then that's Fallbrook. Like, there's a farm, ranch, whatever up there. But yeah, and then that's the road that splits Golf and Hotel. It's friggin' steep. Steep, steep. I was wondering how you'd get up here. Like, with all the... Because the animals are probably going to want to be up this high, right? They're going to want to be as high as possible. Whew. Let's get going. Back in the air conditioning. 27, 28. Oh. Okay. Good God, 26. All right, so 28 degrees was the steepest angle that I've seen so far. Oh, and that was rocks hitting the undercarriage of my car. 9 inches of ground clearance, scraping the bottom. That's it.